So Joseph and his wife unpacked and settled down to rest, not caring that they couldn't have the biggest and the best. They ate their supper slowly as they watched the sun go down, and beyond as darkness fell at last upon the little town. The night was silent. Everyone, it seemed, was fast asleep, except for shepherds in the fields who had to watch their sheep. They huddled close and whispered low to keep themselves awake. Then suddenly, their eyes grew wide, their knees began to shake. For there, above them in the sky, an angel did appear. The glory of the Lord shone down, and they were filled with fear. Joy. In Bethlehem, this very night, was born a baby boy who is the Savior, Christ the Lord. He'll win over death and sin. Upon a manger bed he lies, behind a lowly inn.